Hello, my name is Ivy Borden. I'm a sophomore here at the University of Alabama, and I'm a docent here at the Gorgas House. Working at this house has been such a surreal experience for me. I mean, the house is so well preserved, you can practically see its past residents walking along with you as you go on your tour throughout the rooms. So I hope that you guys will come by and visit the first building ever built on our campus and see what stories it has to tell you.